She's been looking forward to this match for a long, long time. Feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One for one, mano a mano. She can't withstand much more punishment. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark. That was like a haymaker. Like she would take a big home run swing. Your back is in bad shape.
Well, remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Great home being applied. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
She's trapped. I tell you, these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. The Bulldog is off the leash.
Yeah, who let that dog out?
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top Divas. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. When that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment in
any to come.
This is dangerous.
She's got her.
Oh, wow. This is not the position you want to be in. She can't withstand much more punishment.
Job in the world getting to call matches like this.
You're not kidding, Cobra. Sometimes I have to pinch myself to see if I'm really here.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Incredible.
be happy with that win right there.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And now I'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.